DPS troopers say they made significant arrests in the battle against illegal immigration. A Texas man charged with 84 counts of human smuggling after being stopped on I-35 between the border and San Antonio. DPS provided these photos, and they say you can see undocumented immigrants in this dump truck. They accused the suspect of bypassing a Border Patrol checkpoint when he was pulled over.